Well, I don't, I mean. Oh, there's just no way to be as good as yours. They would have taken you away. Do you want that? You are bad, Billy. A nine. Disobeying me? I would drag you to Miss Cheerilee's house right now. But I'm too mad to have a decent conversation and don't want to look like a bad mother. I'll carry you if you give me 10 reasons why you love me. This is a shock collar designed for behavior adjustment, which you desperately need. Now, none. I know that these behaviors have been ingrained in you by your old society, but civilized animals don't feast on the flesh of the dead. Do you want to be a good pony, right? Amen? Get down here right now. Just be a good filly for mommy, please. You want to be mommy's good little filly, don't you? No, you're a filly, and you're going to be treated like one until you grow into a man. So get used to it, and then close out the window of your room into the backyard, and we're exploring on our own, it seems. Now, Nonny, why did you leave? It's Nonny. You're safe with Mama. No one will let anything bad happen to you. It's why you need Mama.